6 months, where would you be?
What are you trying to say, Nicky?
I just want to be worthy of asking you to marry me.
Oh, Nicky, that's just about the nicest... Your voice cracked.
Oh, well, that's because I...
Yes, I know, I know. I'm going to turn in now. Do some more rolling and tossing and thinking about it. Let me tell you in the morning, hmm?
It's going to be a long night.
Mm-hmm. For me, too. Marriage is a very serious step for a girl like me.
Yes, I know.
Children?
Yes, yes, I do.
Nicky.
Oh, I was so worried that you...
I didn't even have time to get dressed. I didn't get to sleep until 5.
I didn't sleep at all.
Oh, now listen carefully.
Yes.
If everything goes right, and
yes.
I mean for both of us, in 6 months, here, I started to write it out.
Should I read it now? Mm-hmm. All right. Darling, that's me?
Mm-hmm.
You have a date, my beloved, July the 1st at 5 o'clock. But you don't say where.
Well, you name the place and I'll obey.
I don't know. I can't think. How about the top of the Empire State Building?
Oh, yes, that's perfect. It's the nearest thing to heaven we have in New York.
The 102nd floor. And don't forget to take the elevator.
No, I won't.